PIVX is a masternode blockchain project governed by a decentralized autonomous organization, or DAO. A masternode is a computer that is responsible for helping secure the blockchain. A decentralized autonomous organization, or DAO, is a method of governance for a blockchain, where people interact with the chain to make their voices heard and work through major decisions for the ecosystem. Learn more about blockchain terms like these by watching the blockchain terms videos on our channel. PIVX stands for Protected Instant Verified Transaction. My current guess is the X came from the abbreviation of transaction, TX, and the X sounded cooler than the T, so they went with it. I like it. It's a third generation blockchain that utilizes proof of stake and a customized integration of zK-Snarks. PIVX values security, speed, privacy, and sound economics. Blocks on PIVX are generated every 60 seconds, creating 5 freshly minted PIV coins distributed to stake node winners and masternodes. If you want to run a PIVX masternode, you'll need a minimum of 10,000 coins. Each masternode gets 1 vote on community proposals as part of the DAO. Stakers are responsible for securing the PIVX network. Their chances of generating a block are proportional to the number of coins they are staking. PIVX has also put a lot of care into the economic policy of the PIV crypto asset, including features like declining inflation towards zero and deferred coin allocations. You're watching the video channel of MarketSquare, the new homepage for the decentralized web. Follow us and subscribe, join our Discord, and get your free account at marketsquare.io. See you next time.